Hello and welcome to the channel, guys. So today in this video we're gonna talking about the 10 most deadliest diseases in the world. People are susceptible to different kinds of diseases every day, depending on their lifestyles and other significant factors. Unfortunately, some diseases are deadlier than others. So in this video we are gonna know the 10 most deadliest diseases in the world. So with that in for the delay, let's jump to our number 1. In number 1 in our list here comes coronary arteries disease. Vessels supply blood to our heart, and if the major vessels become damaged, then this condition is called coronary artery disease. Smoking and unhealthy dieting are common cause of CAD. Coronary artery disease is responsible for 15.5% of deaths in the world, with 8.8 million deaths in 2015. Smoking, diabetes, hypertension, hypercholesterolemia, family history and obesity are the risk factor of CAD. In number 2 in our list here comes stroke. A stroke happens when the artery that supply blood to the brain is leaked or blocked. The cell which is oxygen deprived dies within a short period of time after the blockage. Stroke is responsible for 11.1% of deaths in the world. Mortality rate from this disease increased from 5.7 million to 6.2 million between 2000 to 2015. Those with high blood pressure, a smoker with a family history of stroke, African-American race and females are at high risk for developing these diseases. In number 3 in our list here comes lower respiratory infection. Lower respiratory infection includes pneumonia, bronchitis and influenza. The season of flu is prevalent mostly in the colder period. Lower respiratory infection caused 5.57% mortality worldwide, 3.2 million deaths in 2015. In number 4 in our list here comes chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. In COPD, the lungs are mainly affected, which results to difficulty in breathing. Tobacco use and secondhand smoking are its CAD cause. 3.1 million deaths occur because of COPD in 2015 and contributes to 5.6% of overall deaths around the world. In number 5 in our list here comes respiratory cancers. Bronchial cancer, tracheal and lung cancers are included on the list of respiratory cancers. Pollution is the main cause of these cancers through carcinogens, smoking and secondhand smoking. 1.7 million deaths were reported in 2015, which contributes to 3% of overall deaths. In number 6 in our list here comes diabetes mellitus. The parasite cell production is limited and barely no longer producing insulin for diabetes mellitus type 1. For diabetes mellitus type 2, the sensitivity of cells to insulin is low, which results to becoming resilient. Diabetes type 1 has more cure, but diabetes type 2 is maintained through exercise and proper diet. In 2015, due to complications, an estimation of 1.6 million died and contributed 2.8% of overall deaths. In number 7 in our list here comes Alzheimer's disease. This disease gradually destroys thinking and memory skills of an individual. Alzheimer's disease is progressive brain disorder and irreversible. In 2015, there were 1.5 million deaths because of disease and responsible for 2.7% deaths in the world. In number 8 in our list here comes diarrhea disease. Diarrhea can cause frequent eruption of watery stools more than 3 times a day. This will deplete the salt and water in the body, can be life-threatening if not treated early. In 2015, 1.4 million deaths occurred due to diarrhea disease. It's also the second leading cause of the deaths among children below 5 years old. In number 9 in our list here comes tuberculosis. Tuberculosis, TB, is an infection that's caused by the bacteria called Mycobacterium tuberculosis. The mode of transmission is airborne. It's included in the leading cause of deaths for individuals who have HIV. In 2015, 1.3 million died due to TB, which contributes 2.4% of deaths in the world. In number 10 in our list here comes cirrhosis, a complication of the liver disease with scarring of the liver because of long-term liver damage. Cirrhosis is responsible for 2.1% of deaths in the world and 1.2 million mortality rate in 2015. So these are the list of top 10 most deadliest diseases in the world. If you find this video interesting and helpful to you, do share with your friends and family. And please like this video and do subscribe to our channel for more interesting stuff like this. So see you guys in the next video. So till then, bye.